General Electric has a new boss. The company fired chief executive John Flannery after just over a year on the job. GE's stock price is down over 30% in the last year, and the company recently warned it'll miss profit targets. Board member Larry Culp has been appointed the new CEO. Also,